to the daddy brush. So we have a, your paint is right underneath your canvas and it pulls out like a sock drawer. And you're just gonna grab black, and actually we're gonna drop a few drops of, just like one drop of water in there to kind of help us get like a thinned out paint.
Some water?
And we're gonna just start applying horizontal brush strokes going across. And some of the sides of the brush, of the canvas. Down to almost half of the canvas.
Oh, okay.
Half.
Chopsters TV. TB fucking with it.
Okay, so now I'm gonna use the sister brush, the one with the pointed haircut.
See where they are, they're doing the outline. You see where they are, they're doing the outline up there. What are you doing? Look at my painting though. Bam. I had to be game, baby. Hair blowing in the wind. He grabbing her ass, she dick with it. Stars, two stars in the moon.
Okay, when you guys are done, go ahead and fill in your silhouette.
See? Oh, you filled mine.
With a small brush? You can use the bigger brush if you feel comfortable with that. Nine.
I'm trying to add some finishing touches to it.
Okay.
You have
like 5, 6, 5.
Come on, looking like. Alright, one, two, three. All that shit. Red bottom heels and shit. Clowns. You got, okay? Jeez, fucking. That shit is raw. Chocolate's TV. I'm going around looking at everybody else's shit.
It's for like the.
No, we're good.
No?
No, we haven't took much.
Okay, I didn't see you guys.
Yeah, we did.
Okay,
it's freezing.
Oh, okay.
Wait, see, you guys
from the forest?
Yes. Don't worry about any of the cleaning. We'll get it all.